We're in the warehouse of Chocolate Alchemy. What I do here is supply cocoa beans and machinery for people and small businesses that want to make chocolate on their own. We've got something like, you know, we average between 2 dozen and 3 dozen different cocoa beans from all over the world. And some of those smell fruity, some are earthy, some are smoky. Main piece of equipment you have to buy, there's no other way around it, is a piece of machinery called a melanger. It's a pair of granite wheels rolling on a granite stone in a bowl, and it refines down. It takes the sugar particles and the cocoa, the nibs, and grinds them into chocolate. After that, it is totally a balance of effort versus money. You know, you can roast in an oven. A Beemore 1600 coffee roaster works wonderful. You need a way to crack and winnow the beans, but you know, you can do that with a blow dryer. I also sell small winnowers. So it's a trade-off. The melange is what you have to have. And you can work your way up from that to as complex as you want in specific equipment. You know, in the span of it, from start to finish, you know, you can have a nice batch of chocolate made in 2 days. It's hard to picture a better job. I am a retired chemist. I love that. I love the problem solving. I do the same thing here, and it's teaching. I never get tired of that. That is actually one of the big goals for Chocolate Alchemy. So I want to make this method approachable. It's fun. I have a blast, absolutely. I wanted to make chocolate. And the short of it was somebody else then told me, you can't do this. And it's like, watch me. Here we go.